Breaking news just in. An Anderson County teen has been arrested and charged with attempted murder. Deputies say a 17-year-old shot at a driver yesterday afternoon at West Whitner and Michelin Boulevard. A driver was shot in the leg and then crashed into another vehicle. Deputies say the driver of that car has minor injuries and the teen is at Anderson County Detention Center waiting for a bond hearing.